The forces we are battling with is coming from maternal place. Whether your mother is alive or not alive, we are breaking down for you. Have you seen somebody working down for over 7-8 years? Please, you are free to ask this. Okay? I am tired of God. Some of them that like snakes, all of them like a cockroach. If you will be able to sincerely and follow God, it will not take time. There's something I want to tell you. If God made a promise, people thought that when he made a promise, even when it takes 1 year or 2 years, whenever he shows up, you will not remember the days of your pain. The only problem we have that we are always in a haste. They said he is not happy. And we said we are breaking that rule. So, you know what is called Jigida? Okay, peace.
Yes.
What is called Jigida? Only a voice. But there's something the Lord will try to heal this morning because of you are here. It's going down there, you are lower under and inside your own room. God is going to be with you. You are looking in life and when you walk, you look like someone that walks on thorns. You are feeling pain. And so you are the one calculating the time you will be happy and the time you will not be happy. And it's not supposed to be. Nobody makes you happy. You make yourself happy. Let me see. Husband is not something that is going to make you happy. Money will not make you happy. You only make yourself happy. Those things are things that are there that can increase the happiness. But first of all, you need to be happy with yourself. Some people will say, I am happy that I am what? Even though I don't have money. But you are causing pain. And if this is going to grow, it grows to jealous, it grows to bitterness. You are sitting there, you are comparing yourself. Every day, look at the mirror. Why am I in this state? Am I not better than this one? Am I not doing good? It is their time will come. From 2022, you see what will happen. Because there's a spirit of only like a dwarf from their food. We are living without the word of money because of their cutting it off and the word of the father. Nothing is moving in where we are connected. Everybody finding their future on regret. You will not regret if you are like Jesus.
Yeah.
But what you need then, hold on to Jesus. Don't give Jesus Christ time. We have a problem. Don't give time. Don't say, any time I have time. It may not be really in this church, maybe where you committed them, be sincere and commit yourself to God. Final one. Season the word that comes from your mouth. Now, can I say it? Season the word. And that's why you need to season the word that comes from your mouth. Yes, we can be provoked. And even when you come up and look up on the wrong side, you discover things are not working. So we don't have money. And that's that day is already end. It's a bad day. And I said, I should ask a question, is there anything God cannot do? When you go home, you tell you to God, I know you can do it. Final of breaking the pain. Second of breaking that problem. That one of you will see the one in your mind. God will never do it. Holy Ghost! Jesus. Lord, every force that comes from family orientation and maternal home. In the name of our Lord, the new force spirit, ah! Every marital ring that influences relationship in your life, can you do something for people of them that offend them? If they move this week now, they are carrying a bad story. Can you do something? Can you? That is not who you are. See, because of pressure, because of what people who you need to see. I know you have suffered a lot today. That's what people talk about. Me, where we preach. You know, you don't come late. When you come late, you don't know what we say. Let God give you a hand of flesh. Can you hear me? You don't forgive, let it go. Not so much articulating the wrong thing, bringing it into your presence. And any moment you are saying the wrong thing, you'll be doing the wrong thing. You will learn so much. Maybe I will take you to watch one. I'll take you to Luke. You know that anyone that is alive, you need to praise God. There's a moment they look back with their nose to eat. That young man that hurts you, forgive. Yes, get your one, forgive. So that God will give you another thing. Is it possible? Is it possible? Forgive me. I always say forgiveness is not the word I forgive you, I will call you back again. Let it not be the thing that bother your soul. Your mind is not catching that. And when the God will show up, like, give me the person that says, my God is an answer God, they don't have an answer. And you're going to pass, you're going to pack your mask to the village. Village, is you where you get your inner mask? My Lord, go to the village. You want to have your mother in your mind, see the mind? Lord, this lady will be blessed today.
Amen.
Every door that enemy locked, I don't care any person, you steal from the family. From the lower abdomen of our wounds. Bring up room, I don't know you. I am taking up my wife away, mark of disappointment, mark of failure in your life. God will give you, there will be a new day and a new beginning.
Amen.
I said, the healing. Holy Ghost, there will be fire. May everyone,